Hello, folks. When a template becomes obsolete, it is simple to delete it and remove it from the templates list. When you delete a template, you are permanently removing the template as well as its settings and properties. To delete a template, first click the Template Editor button found in the Tools Ribbon tab. This then displays the Edit Report Template window. Click the downward arrow on the Template Menu drop-down box to select the template you'd like to delete. Then, click the Delete button, the one with the red X here to the right of the template name on the icon panel. The Confirm window will pop up displaying a warning message. Making sure to read the warning message as to understand that this action cannot be undone. Click Yes to delete this template only when you are absolutely sure. This displays a confirmation message informing you that the selected template has been completely deleted and removed from the file system. Now click OK to return to the Edit Report Template window. If the template settings and properties need to be updated, or the template needs a new name, it's recommended that you edit the template or rename it rather than deleting the template and creating a new one. Instructions for creating a new PDF or Word template and copying an existing template are outlined in another video. HelpNDoc is free for personal use and evaluation purposes. You can download it at helpndoc.com and see other video guides at helpndoc.com/online-help. Thanks for watching.